Hello and welcome to the first episode of my Road to the Show series on the channel. And essentially, I've already skipped the draft. I've already skipped many things. I'm going to recap it for you guys. So I'm already in the majors. I'm on the Mets. I got drafted by the Dodgers, traded to the Rangers, and the Rangers traded me to the Mets. Our first at bat, we are facing a lefty, Caleb Smith. Let's get right into this. Oh, we drive it into the gap. Squared that one up. Let's go. Double in our first at bat. That's what we like to see. We watch the replay here. Mr. Hollywood drives it in Miami. Had a great time last night, Mr. Hollywood. So we're up for our second at bat of the day versus Caleb Smith. And oh, our dynamic challenge. Let's go advanced runner without recording and out. See what Caleb Smith got for us. Oh, we missed that one. 92 down the pipe and we missed it. That is unfortunate. Well, we're 1-for-2 on the day. We failed the challenge. But it's okay. Mr. Hollywood's still doing great. Oh, we drive another one. Center field squared it up. Didn't get it to fall. It is what it is. Not every hit. It's going to get down. That's unfortunate. That's how baseball goes. So we're 1-for-3. Oh, we're coming up for some righty. Harold Gonzalez. My goal is to work the count a little bit this time. Change up for a ball. Let's see. Give us a strike. High fastball. Let's go. Oh, we crushed it. Oh, just foul. Let's go, Mr. Hollywood. 2-1 count. Sit fastball. We're down. We're up 3-1 in the seventh. Two outs. 3-1 count. Let's see if he comes in with a little fastball. We're going to take that. We're going to drive it over the wall. Oh, good morning. Got a good piece, lined out to the first baseman. Here we go, ninth inning, this is going to be our last at bat. We're 1-for-4 on the day. Oh, swung at a bad first pitch, not good. Let's go, Sterling Sharp. Good morning. Shannon Sharp's brother. Let's go, 1-1 count. Oh, we drive it. Deep right field. Get out of here. Second deck shot. Let's go. Mr. Hollywood. His fifth home run on the year. His first in this series. That's what we like to see. Let's watch this replay. Man, he tried to sneak a high fastball. And this is on legend. This isn't beginner. Sliders are normal. Nothing weird. Oh, man. Mr. Hollywood got a piece of that one. Upper deck shot. Mr. Hollywood up versus Sandy Alcantara. Let's see what we can do. Single up the middle. Nice hit. Nice hit. Mr. Hollywood knows what he needs to do. Help the team. We're not doing great. It's pretty ironic. Mr. Hollywood's in New York. I'm going to try to steal a bag here, though. Oh, that's horrible. Oh, we got... Oh, man. That's awful. Not great. Just to show you guys one more time. Options. Gameplay, legend. And then you want to see the sliders. Perfectly normal. Nothing has changed. No cuts either. Boom. Right back in. Game that can sway it one way or another while you get a W or a loss right here. Lead off man on, heart of the order coming up. Oh, sinker down the middle. Froze me for a second. Thought it was a changeup. Two hits and no errors on the Mets line score so far. 2-1 count. We're working the count. Getting ahead. I like it. Oh, we drive it. Oh. Line out. We got a good piece of that one. It's unfortunate. We're up 1-for-2 on the day. Tie game. Let's see if we can extend the lead. Oh, we swung at a ball. Swung at a ball below the zone. Ugly. If you guys want baseball to come back in real life, smash the like button, subscribe for this first episode of the series. Again, episodes will be coming out probably daily. Comment if you guys want Diamond Dynasty 2. I will be doing that. Rank seasons, events, BR, everything you guys want. Even a flipping tutorial, how to make money on the market, how to get Mickey Mantle, anything you guys need. I can do all of that. I can provide it. Whatever you guys want. Oh, man. Oh, man. That is gone. Or was that? Was that foul? Gone? I don't know. Well, we're 1-for-3 on the day. Let's hit a homer. Oh, two-seamer down the pipe. I missed it.
Two runs, six hits, and no errors on the Mets line score so far.
Ball one. This guy isn't too difficult to hit, only throwing 90. I think if we can square one up, we can hit a nice homer. Oh. Right on time. He gets the fishing rod out. He goes fishing and he goes yard. Mr. Hollywood. Back-to-back games with home runs. Six home runs on the year. Putting in work. Putting in work. Oh. Just an absolute no-doubter beauty of a homer. Line drive, too. Now we're in the field again. Back a little bit up. Oh, it's behind us. We got it. Let's throw it in. Get it to second. Good play, Mr. Hollywood. Again, we want to be an all-star. We want to be an MVP. We want to be rookie of the year. But we just got to grind. We got to make these plays. We got to get the hits. We'll be fine. We want to break Barry Bonds' record. We want to be an all-time great, Mr. Hollywood. It's the goal. And that one is gone. Not great. Oh, man. That is unfortunate. Wow, opposite field homer at Miami. Not easy. So I'm thinking about doing some IRL pack openings. I know next week Bowman's Baseball comes out. I might get a hobby box of that and open it for the channel. Because again, this channel's new. I've done a couple Call of Duty videos. I've done a couple MLB The Show like highlight clips. This is my first real video. And we lost. Okay, we need a win here. Jordan Yamamoto, young rookie star. Oh, got us with a nice curveball. We're 10-10. Yikes. Come on, team. I got to drive in a run. I got to help the team. Threw a nice hang slider to hit that one far, but didn't. 1-2 count. Let's be patient. Let's get something to drive. We have two runners on. We need to get a good hit. It's a ball. That is a ball. Runners advance. That's what I like to see. Runners advance to first and second. Wild pitch. 2-2 count. Let's wait for a fastball. Think we can get something to drive. Oh. That should cash in a run. And it does. 1-0. Okay. It's a good start. Not the outcome we were looking for. Still provided for the team. Okay, let's see. At bat number 2. Third inning, we're up 3-0. We're doing good today. Oh, cutter down the middle. Man, oh man. I was just kind of taking. I was being patient. Oh, we hit it up the middle. Run. And he's safe. Speed kills. That's what I like to see. Base hit up the middle. Let's try to steal. We failed earlier in the episode. Oh, now we got it. Fouled it off. It's a full count for Pete Alonso. Oh, and he struck out, but we stole the base. Good to see. Let's see if someone can drive us in. Should I steal third? I think I should. Oh, that's a bad jump. Let's see if I get it. Safe. Let's go. We stole first and second. Not first, second. Second and third. Let's see if JD Davis, who actually had a pretty good year last year for the Mets. Mets did not have a great year, but JD Davis had a good year. And he struck out. Thanks, JD. Yeah, JD Davis batted 307 last year. He did have a good year. Oh, another nice hit there. Let's go. We're just providing for the team. We give Knox. Let's steal second, too. Let's go. We got second. There we go. That's what I like to see. So we've stolen three bags this game, and we've gotten two hits and a sack fly. We've been helping the team a lot. Now let's just hit a home run to cap this off. Nice fastball up and in. Took it, didn't like it. Oh, big curveball. Swung and a miss. Struck out. Oh, man. Not a great at-bat. Not a great at-bat at all. Swung at two balls below the zone. Took a fastball. Oh, not great. Not great. DeGrom's pitching a gem on the hill. It's nice to see. Corey Dickerson up. I think he went yard last game. Hopefully DeGrom or Edwin Diaz is in now. We got that one. Stanek up. He throws 100. Oh, man. Nice take. I'm just going to sit fastball. I'm going to hammer the fastball if I get one. Hammering it. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta stop swinging at balls below the zone. Gotta keep it in the strike zone. Ball two. 2-1 count. One out. Ninth inning. We're only up one. This would be a huge insurance run. Oh, 3-1 count. I'm gonna be very patient here. I'm only gonna swing if it's a clear fastball. Oh, full count. He's Mr. Hollywood clutch. Is he clutch? Ball four. Takes the walk. That's what we like to see. Oh, can this be our fourth stolen base of the day? No. Oh! Oh, we got third. Oh my gosh, that is base running. We got the third on a infield like error. Wow. Let's see if Jock Peterson can knock us in. The pitch and a swing and a miss. Well, we're up two. Let's see if DeGrom closes the door. Oh, here I am. There's a man on third. Let's see if I can throw him out. Okay, ball is hit. I'm throwing this to third. Let's see if he advances. Oh, he's going. Oh, he's safe. Maybe I should hit the cutoff. I wanted to test the arm. We won the game. We are now two games over 500. That is going to be all for episode one. Thank you guys for watching. Consider leaving a like, subscribing. That's all I got for today. I'll be back tomorrow with probably an events or ranked seasons game. That is all. Mr. Hollywood did good this episode. Stole a lot of bases. Was smart. Base ran. Got us some wins. That's what we like to see. That's what it's all about. Peace.